treat is the most important makeup product, really? I mean, people like to play most with a lipstick. Are you one of them? Guys, welcome to My Simple Style. And in today's video, I'm going to review these two Feather Light Liquid Lip Creams from Disguise Cosmetics. And without wasting further time, let's start with the video. But before that, if you're new to my channel, hello, this is Shivangi and I upload new video every week. So if you have not subscribed to the channel still, what are you waiting for? Let's subscribe and if you like this video, give us a big thumbs up, share with your friends and your family. Also click the bell icon so that you will be notified whenever I upload new video. So without wasting further time, let's start with the video. So Disguise Cosmetics is an Indian brand which is cruelty free, vegan, and their products are free from all those harsh chemicals. So I thought I will try out and I will review it for you guys. So many of us wants to go for the vegan products and the cruelty free products, but we don't have much of the choices for them. But currently the trend is changing and more brands are coming with the vegan and cruelty free things. So today I'm going to review these liquid lip cream from Disguise Cosmetics. So they come in this kind of cardboard box. So they have launched 8 shades in this range and I have got 2 of them. One is the Excited Coral and the other one is this Nostalgic Rose. So I'm going to apply this Nostalgic Rose in front of me. It was in my storage box around from 2 to 3 days, and while I took it out today for the review, I have seen that a little bit of oil has started to come from this ring. I know, because while I kept it, it was perfectly fine. There was no oil or any such sort of a thing, but while I took it out, I saw some oil because it does contain few oils. It contains marula seed oil, sweet almond oil, avocado fruit oil, organ kernel oil, jojoba seed oil. It also contains some hydrogenated vegetable oil and some more ingredient as well. So it does contain 4 to 5 blend of oil. And it is very moisturizing on the lip, but my point is, if the oil is coming, it's getting separated like this, I don't think it is gonna stay moisturizing for a long time. And I have not applied any lipstick today. I was waiting for the video. I was thinking like I'll do the swatch in front of the camera. This is how it looks. That's how the wand looks like. It does have a hole in between, so you don't take extra product, which is a good thing. Let's apply and see. So yeah, that's how it comes. It's not completely translucent in one swatch. If you want to go for more translucent, you have to apply 2 to 3 shades. And let me show you how it looks on hand. So I'll just do a small swatch over here. And you can see the shade which it has come on the hand and which it has come on the lip is quite different, because it is a very thick coat on the hand. However, on the lips, you have to coat 2 to 3 times to get the opaque look. Let me try a little bit more. Still, it is a little bit, you know, not similar to what I got in the hand swatch. So we always say the hand swatch and the lip swatch is not always tends to be same. So I'll just clean it, and you can see it just clear off very easily actually. Now let's start with this shade specifically, because both the shades have a little bit of different qualities. So this is how the shade comes out, and to be frank, I will say it's a nice lipstick. It's a nice formula, but it is not completely matte and it is slightly sticky. Let me show you what I mean. Can you see like my lips were sticking together? So if you don't like that sticky formula, this one is not for you definitely, because this is not only with this lipstick, but it also, I have feel the same experience with this Excited Coral. So it is slightly sticky. Other than that, I feel it is comfortable to wear. It is not very drying on the lips, as it contains already a blend of some oil. The shade is beautiful. I like the shade. Now I want to be a little bit creative and I wanted to show you about this Excited Coral. For this look, I'm just going to wear this lipstick alone and let's see how it works. So guys, finally we are done with the eye makeup also, and that's how it turns out to be. So now without wasting further time, let's start with the review. So these lipsticks comes in this kind of packaging. It is like a cardboard kind of a box, and the packaging is really pretty. Here they have mentioned about the cons of the product, what they are claiming. So they are saying that it is a matte yet comfortable formula, and it is very soothing, healing, and absolutely skin loving avocado and marula. So it does have avocado and marula oil, so it is not at all drying for the lips. And they are paraben and lead free. They are 100% vegan and cruelty free. Claims of the products are quite nice. I mean, what they are saying, it is very light formula, feather light formula, as they are saying, and it is very comfortable on the lips and the good color payoff. The price for this one is 700. It's a very beautiful red sort of a shade, but it has a little bit of, you know, orangish undertone to it. So I'm not very sure whether it will be suitable for medium skin tone. Now let me share my experience and the review for this product. First of all, as the brand say, it's a feather light formula. So it is not a feather light formula. It is light, but it is not feather light. It's comparatively heavy if you compare to the lip cream or, you know, feather light sort of a thing, because there are many lipsticks which are so comfortable that you apply and you don't even feel anything. Then second thing, it is little bit sticky. Let me show you what I'm trying to say. Can you feel that my lips are actually sticky? So it is little bit sticky as well. So if you don't like sticky lipsticks, I mean, this is not something for you. Then the third thing is, it will not give you completely opaque look on once application. Like if you apply first and you think you'll get the opaque look, no, you have to apply two or sometime also three coats to get the perfect opaque look. Does it stay for all long? No, it doesn't. When you eat anything, it just goes off, and especially from the center of the lip. Let me show you. So if I'm going to have a little bit something here, I'm not sure if the camera can capture or not, but it has actually left the stain on the glass. Whenever you have something in the plastic cup or the paper cup, it transfers a little bit more in comparison to the glass, but it does transfer. If you're not having anything heavy, you're just having light snacks, something like that, it will stay. But if you have oily food, it will disappear from the center of the lips first, and then yeah, because obviously I can't expect you to stay with the oily food, most of the lipstick and most of the makeup just comes off with the oil, so that is fine. But if you're not having anything, then it will stay for quite good 4 to 5 hours. Guys, I have applied it around 5 o'clock, and after that I have just had water or drinks like that. I mean, a little bit of soft drink, but it has stayed quite well. But it is still sticky, slightly sticky, but I guess that is fine. So yeah, stain part is like that. Now it has started to vanish a little bit from here. And I forgot to mention few things in the video. That is, like, first of all, when I applied the eyeliner, it was a little bit difficult to apply because, you know, I just keep on closing my lashes, and whenever I open, it was just keep on transferring everything on the top because it is slightly sticky, as I've already told you. And it does take some time to, you know, mattify or to, you know, just stick on place. So after applying, I have to quickly set it with a powder. But I forgot to mention that thing in the video, so I thought I will, you know, anyway, I will just mention this thing. So now that's about the review. Now let's see the pros and cons of the products. So the first pros of the product is, it's cruelty free. It doesn't contain any harmful chemicals like lead or paraben, and it is vegan. So yeah, you're doing good for the society as well as for yourself. Then the cons of the product is, it doesn't stay for very long time, it is sticky, and it does transfer. These are my thoughts about the product. I will be attaching the link of the website, so if you want to buy, you can buy it from their website, as well as it is also available on Amazon. If you have also tried this product, do let me know in the comment section. I would love to know your thoughts about it. And yeah, that's all for today's, guys. I will see you soon in my next video. Till then, bye bye, take care.